Welcome. get out of here!
Hawk, where are you?
Some holding pins. Not far ahead. Be careful. I think someone heard you.
John, follow the cattle paths to the slaughterhouse. I'm in right now.
Leads to the drainage tunnels.
missile factory.
What have you seen?
The order is here, John.
Decker?
Not sure.
With all the missiles and fuel in this place,
there's gotta be a way to take the factory out all at once. I know.
Let's find it.
Be careful, John. Looks like all the ventilation systems are on timers here. This whole place is automated.
Thank you. base. Get out now, repeat. Get out of the base as fast as you can.
Imagine, if you will, a world where sovereign nations are free to practice the policies they please, without UN sanctions, without military policing, NATO bombings. How would that be?
Let him go. Take me.
Offer some information, and I would consider it.
John, don't. It's Decker.
I work for a group called...
The Shop. A covert UN anti-terrorist division that specializes in aggressive non-military actions. Do you have anything I don't know, Mr. Mullins? Didn't think so.
No!
Is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. Let's get these bastards before they try something else. Come with me, we've learned something.
In 1977, Colonel Sergei Decker helped initiate Kral.
Kral. A top-secret South African program that produced 7 primitive nuclear weapons intended to protect from invasion by Angola or Mozambique.
Yes, but Decker had another idea. Use the weapons as leverage.
Leverage?
To end the UN trade embargo.
And when apartheid finally fell?
President de Klerk ordered the weapons dismantled.
And exiled Decker for his radical beliefs.
Precisely.
Now Decker blames the UN.
Get online. He sent us a message.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
Something's not right. It's a setup. Someone briefed these Yakuza well, but Decker isn't far off. Thank you. They've got the power. If I shut down the main generator, emergency power should bring the elevators back online. Like the generator room. Main power grid. Done.
Tell me where I can find Jessica 6 now.
Never.
Bring me another.
I'll
do what I can.